What is single stock lending? It is an opportunity to borrow against your single stock, and not many people have heard about this great lending opportunity. One of our professional lenders has been advising and lending and working with professional investors secured against public equities, specializing in collateral where traditional lenders are unable to offer favorable terms. Whether this is due to the market cap, volatility, or other reasons, most traditional private banks and lenders are not able to offer a solution on single stock where this lender can. The total value of loans transacted by this lender stands at over $4.5 billion. Loan to values are typically between 60 and 65%, potentially up to 70% for more liquid stocks. Fixed interest rates vary between 3 and 4% as a pay rate depending on the duration of the loan. Some of the terms can be 2 years, 3 years, and as long as 5 years depending on what your requirements are. Transaction fees are typically between 1 and 3% of the funds drawn. The transaction structure has a minimum term of 2 years with no early repayment options for the borrower or the lender. The loan is structured as a repo with transfer of the shares to the lender for the term of the loan. The lender then trades the position but is prohibited from lending out the collateral shares or shorting the shares. You in return get the cash borrowed against that security. The loans are non-recourse, meaning that the only collateral provided is the shares. No personal guarantees or other security is provided for this loan transaction. The borrower receives all upside appreciation of the shares upon maturity during the term of the facility. In the event of a share-for-share takeover, the loan continues to maturity with the takeover shares becoming the collateral shares. In the event of an all-cash or a partial cash share takeover, the loan terminates at the takeover price and the value of the collateral, less the outstanding loan, is returned to the borrower, who therefore keeps any upside premium. With margin calls, it's set at 80% of the loan to value rather than the share price. So when the share price falls below this level, the borrower has the option of either A, topping up using additional cash or shares, or B, terminating the loan and retaining the loan proceeds on a non-recourse basis. So with a margin call, for example, if the lender lends 60 cents, which is 60% loan to value, on a $1 share, the margin call level is then set at 48 cents, which is 80% of the 60% loan to value. If the share price falls below 48 cents, calculated on a 3-day rolling average, the borrower either makes good that call or terminates the loan and keeps the 60 cents loan proceeds of the original loan. Loan sizes can be anywhere from $250,000 to over $100 million. Loan proceeds can be used for any purpose. The typical uses that I see is either including further shares and making investments or buying property. On screen, you can see all the available countries where this solution is available. As always, seek professional advice, like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.